I took a quick bathroom break. Let's heal up and see what the fuck's in here. Nothing too serious, I see. Oh, that's serious. That looks a little bit bigger than normal. Okay, ignore you. Do my utmost to ignore you too. What the fuck is going on down here? I've never been so confused. Oh my lord. Hello. I went inside of it. Simple key. Go in, pop a shot. Oh, hello. Get full health again. There we go. They're worth about 20 each. Easier to take down there. The hell were those things? That's so crazy. Now that I don't know where to go, I'm so frightened and intrigued at the same time. Gotta be about to loop back to the bench. I think we are looping back to the bench, okay. That sucks, like half that geo got wasted. Alright, let's map that shit out. Okay, so there's paths to the left. And then the palace grounds to my right. I don't think I can get to that though, can I? Let's check real quick. No, I can't. Okay, well, debunk that question. Trying to think of my options here. I want to get back up to the Royal Waterways without making it a big hassle. Oh god. Well, this is sketchy if I've ever seen it sketchy. Broken Vessel. Oh my lord. Oh, he jumped. Oh, he did it again. Oh, Lord. He jumped again. Oh, slam attack. No. Okay. That's doable, I think. At least it's not far of a hike. Fuck. No. There we go, let's go. Hands are sweaty after that. Boss, I don't know. Let's see what we got going on this way. Monarch wings. Consume the monarch wings. Press X while in the air to flap wings. Use the eternal wings to sail above enemies and discover new paths. Ooh. So we got our double jump now. So I'm thinking the rest of this is a dead end. At least we got a new ability now. Interesting. Wonder why he's glowing. that like another version of him you can fight? I have questions, but no answers. Oh, that was bad. Okay, I got it. There it is. Damn it. Okay, I see what to do there. Not what I meant to do. I meant to dash. Too many abilities now. Oh Lord, that was close. Maybe that's what it wants me to do, is just... No. Definitely not jump. I have to dash. And somehow get up there. Okay, so I can do my crystal dash and then stop and double jump. No, I was right there. I'm gonna give it one more try and then head back to the bench. There it is. Nice. So we got a little grub guy. Seems like the path keeps going left. Down below me, at least. But either way, I'm gonna say let's head back to the bench. Oh. Skirt. Okay, so that's where we got the wings all the way on the left. Everything's coming together. Something I do want to go check out real quick before I end the recording for today are these palace grounds. Corpse in white armor. Hidden station. Not enough geo. You got another bench over here. I Alright. Wait, why is there a platform here? Oh, that's not a platform, that's just a design. Doesn't seem like I can do anything over here yet. Perhaps eventually? Something I would like to do is get back up to the Royal Waterways. Definitely seems possible now. Fuck you, fountain. Don't have a map of this area. But traversing it should be a lot easier now. Guess the key is figuring out where I've been. Okay, so now we're back here. Guess we could go ahead and do this. Oh, that double jump makes things so much easier. I didn't miss one, did I? Nah, that's just the way it looked. Oh, some of these might be a little tricky. Damn it. That was clean. close.
Rama!
Well, we got them all. Okay, so now we're back up here. So we were down in the ancient basin. Double jump makes things so nice. And what we're gonna do is make our way back to the stag station. Head back up to Dirt Mouth. Okay, this is like the decrepit stag station, right? Oh. Oh Lord, that hurt. To be careful, I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Oh. Kingdom's Edge. We're not gonna go there. Not just yet. Okay, those look like doors. So let's head back to Dirtmouth for a minute. See if we can't get a map maybe at the shop for the waterways. Maybe I missed them. Rest up here.
Bapanada.
Nope. Nothing as of now. No NPCs over here in the graveyard. Well, I think that's everything, so I'm gonna head back down to the bench. Oh, we already have him here. I I am stupid. Real quick, let's look at the map. We should have some new paths we can get to with that jumping ability, like down there. Maybe up there. Definitely have some options for tomorrow. I think for now we're gonna head back to King Station. Get back to that bench and then pick up tomorrow with the waterways, trying to figure that place out. And then maybe go back and explore some paths we've already been to. I'm curious to know this deep nest area, if I should progress there yet. I want to check out the waterway some more. We had that other path right there, maybe. We can go check that out. I don't know, we got a lot of options now. A lot of options, but I am not sure. I want to figure out the tram station, too. And then wherever that path leads, right there. Whatever that area is, I want to figure out what it is. It's like the connection between Ancient Basin and City of Tears. Or it's the waterways, one of the two. And then now we have the path that way. So, yeah. A lot of shit going on. But we'll end it there. Pick up tomorrow. Until then, take it easy, everybody.